Let's give you a quick whip around of the situation right now as we take a wider look at Tropical Storm Henri as it made landfall westerly Rhode Island at 12:15, and the National Weather Service has made that official.
Yeah, that's right.